Hi, my name's Penny. I'm in the livery yard just across the road from where they're tipping a lot of human. There's 10,000 tonnes of human waste. Now, apparently they're saying that it's okay and it's fine to put on the land, but if you look on the internet and all the research, it's not. Apart from the smell, my concerns are what they're actually treating it with. And apparently it's on the internet that it can cause a lot of harm. They're not supposed to put it near waterways. And it's supposed to be put in the ground within 48 hours. We had it for 4 months from May till harvest 2 years ago. It was 12,000 tons on then. And we couldn't open the doors and the windows.